Good morning. Welcome to the class of economics of class 9th. Today we will be starting the first chapter, that is the meaning and definition of economics. As you know that this is the first class of economics of class 9th. After coming from class 8, you have to decide to take either economics or computers. So you have taken economics as a choice. So let us start with the term economics. What is economics? Economics is a science of wealth. Economics is a science of wealth. And who is the father of economics? Adam Smith is the father of economics, right? So, in this very chapter, the meaning and definition of economics, we will be basically focusing on the meaning of economics and the different definitions of economics that are given in this very first chapter. So, what are economic activities? Here it is saying, all those activities which are concerned with money or wealth are called economic activities. The main purpose of is to satisfy human wants. All those activities that are concerned with money or wealth is called economic activities. In Hindi, we can say that वैसी सारी गतिविधियाँ जो पैसे या धन से जुड़ी हुई हैं उन्हें हम आर्थिक गतिविधियां कहते हैं. इन इंग्लिश वी कॉल्ड इट इकोनॉमिक एक्टिविटीज. द मेन पर्पस ऑफ इकोनॉमिक एक्टिविटी इज टू सेटिस्फाई आवर वॉन्ट्स. इन इकोनॉमिक एक्टिविटीज का मुख्य उद्देश्य हमारे इच्छाओं की पूर्ति करना है, हमारी इच्छाओं की पूर्ति करना है. सो देयर आर सर्टेन टाइप ऑफ एक्टिविटीज दैट आर क्लासिफाइड एज इकोनॉमिक. वी परफॉर्म डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ एक्टिविटीज. Just like economic activities can be classified into two categories. First category is called economic activities. Other type of activities are classified as non-economic activities. We will try to understand what type of activities are classified as economic activities and what type of activities are classified as non-economic activities. Before that, we will try to understand the type of economic activities. First, we will try to understand the type of economic activities. Here it is saying, broadly economic activities are classified into four types, four parts, that are production, consumption, distribution and exchange. The four type of economic activities that are production, consumption, exchange and distribution. These are the four types of economic activities. The first is called production. Production means utpadan. Pahla economic activities hai utpadan karna. Second, consumption. What is produced that needs to be consumed. That is also a type of economic activity. Third, distribution. Distribution is also a type of economic activity. What is produced, what is consumed, what is to be consumed, there is a channel, there should be a channel of distribution of that very goods from production to the point of consumption. This is called distribution, and distribution is also a type of economic activity. Fourth is exchange. Exchange means to exchange the product from one person to another. Previously, in ancient time, it was done in barter system, done through barter system. Barter system means the goods were exchanged for another goods. Now the exchange is done through the medium of money. What are the elements of economic activities? Here it is saying there are certain elements of economic activities. It is the activity which is concerned with the production, consumption, distribution and exchange of economic goods, which are scarce in compared to their demand and also must possess utility. The goods are scarce. Goods are scarce means they are less in number and they have utility. Any good that does not have utility is not having demand in the market. Only that good that have utility is having demand in the market. Jis goods, jis vastu ka कोई उपयोग नहीं होता उसका मार्केट में डिमांड भी नहीं होता. तो डिमांड होने के लिए उस वस्तु का मार्केट में उपयोग होना जरूरी है, राइट. नेक्स्ट, द इकोनॉमिक एक्टिविटीज रिफर टू दोज ह्यूमन एक्टिविटीज विच आर कंसर्न्ड विद मनी और वेल्थ. दो those economic activities should be concerned with either money or wealth. If the activity is not concerned with money or not concerned with wealth, that activities cannot be categorized as economic activities. Next, it is saying the main purpose of economic activity is to satisfaction of human wants. What is the purpose of economic activities? To satisfy human wants. Means, हमारी इच्छाओं को संतुष्ट करना ये economic activities का उद्देश्य होता है. If it does not satisfy our want, this is not an economic activity. So this is all about economic activity. Other is non-economic activity. So non-economic activities refer to those activities which have no economic aspect and not concerned with money or wealth. Such activities can be grouped as under social activities, political activities, religious activities, charitable activities, parental activities or recreational activities. These type of activities are characterized as non-economic activities. जैसे सामाजिक गतिविधियाँ, ये non-economical activities होती हैं. Political, राजनीतिक activities, ये non-economical activities होती हैं. Religious, धार्मिक activities, ये non-economic activities होती हैं. Parental, caring of father, caring of son by his father is also a non-economical activities. The recreational activities, just like watching film, is also a non-economic activity. So you understood the difference between economic activities and non-economic activities. The basic difference between the economic activity and non-economic activity is that the economic activity is done for the purpose of earning wealth. The money aspect or the wealth aspect is associated with the activity. In non-economic activity, the money aspect or the wealth aspect is not associated with the activity. Such activity is called non-economic activity. If a cricketer plays for his own recreation, it is called non-economic activity. But if the cricketer plays for earning money, it is called economic activity. So you can very well understand what is economic activity and what is non-economic activity. If a teacher teaches his son, it is called non-economic activity. If a teacher teaches a class for earning money, it is called economic activity. So you understood what is economic activity and what is non-economic activity. The distinction between economic and non-economic activity, this we will discussing in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye.